to a three-point margin now. McCarron looking for Randall. Doesn't fire the three. Instead uses a screen from Harris. This time fires the three, can't hit. Sotto with the offensive rebound. Nice little touch pass underneath to Harris. So Hayes Brown, one of the developmental players for the Wildcats this year. 0 for 2 from the line. Sotto corrals. Drew the second defender and Todd Blanchfield all by himself in the corner for three. Oh, lovely, lovely two-man game there.